Friend, the Indian Science Congress has a rich legacy. Some of India's finest minds, including Acharyas, J.C. Bose, C.V. Raman, Meghnad Saha, and S.N. Bose, have been associated with it. Minimum resources mein, maximum struggle ke daur mein, उन्होंने अपने विचारों आविष्कारों से लोगों की सेवा की. आज भी हम उनके कमिटमेंट और क्रिएटिविटी से सीख रहे हैं. इन 1917 आचार्य जगदीश चंद्र बोस एस्टैब्लिश इंडियाज फर्स्ट डेडिकेटेड साइंटिफिक रिसर्च सेंटर, the Bose Institute at Kolkata. His inaugural speech was a reflection of his holistic views of science. He said, and I quote, "I dedicate today this institute not merely a laboratory but a temple to the nation." Unquote. The life and works of hundreds of Indian scientists, areas, are a compelling testament of integration of deep fundamental insights with technology development and nation building. It is through our modern temples of science that India is transforming its presence and working to secure its future.